Hey everyone, welcome back to Survival Addiction. Today we'll be unboxing Battle Box for May 2022. Apologize that I've been gone so much recently. Okay, so this is the basic box, but it does come with a pamphlet that also shows what's in the other boxes. So if they haven't come out with the video, then I can show you what's in it. So this is Mission 87. Okay, so the first item, just open this up for me. All right, so the first item are these Clean Freak body wipes, and it comes in a 12 pack. And so yeah, it's supposed to be a replacement for a shower. So that's kind of nice. When you go on little trips, you can just throw them in a bag or throw them in your bug out bag, and then you have a way to clean yourself without water. So the next item is another Fox Edge. I honestly think that BattleBox must have like some contract with these guys, because I swear we get so many of these guys as knives. Okay, and it's not a knife this time, it's an arrowhead set, which sounds pretty awesome. Let me figure out how to get this open. Okay, so it comes with some orange paracord, Hunter Orange. It looks like some one paper that I guess just shows what's in it. And this cute little pouch. I'm guessing that's where the arrowheads come. Okay, so there is saw. So there's this saw. And I am not seeing a blade still on it. It's still oily. But I would guess either stainless steel or carbon steel, just because it doesn't have a steel on it. And so this is called Fox Edge Americas. But, you know, the funny thing is it's made in China. It says it right on the back. Made in China. So it's kind of funny that they call Americas when it's also made in China. Okay, and then looks like there's this arrowhead. And it's relatively sharp. It's gone through the plastic. I really think what I want to try with them is like try and make an arrow with it. So this is another form of arrowhead. But the nice thing is you can also make like a little spearhead out of it. Same with this other arrowhead. But it's a different type of arrowhead. So it might be more useful in some things versus others. So yeah, I'm really excited for this one. I personally don't really care about the wet wipes. I think it's just like, I don't know. I feel like there's other ways to clean yourself versus paying a lot of money to buy individual wet wipes. But that's personally just me. But this Fox Edge I really, really like. Obviously, since I have the wet wipes now, I'm going to use them. Alright, and then this next thing is the Model Flexibiner. Alright, and there is two of them. So, it says it's a type of multi-tool. You can use it to wrap up rope, tent stakes, hiking ski poles, attach items to a backpack. You can also connect them to each other. I would say that you could use it as a bracelet. Just throw it on your wrist and you can use it. Interesting. I mean, I feel like there's easier methods for it, but since I have it, I'm definitely going to try it. It's definitely hard. It doesn't say what it's made out of, but it kind of feels very rubbery. maybe like a type of silicone or polymer or something. But yeah, so out of all of those things, so this they say is worth $15. They say this is worth $23 and that these are worth $24. So $12 each. Okay, so I am grateful I didn't get this box, the full thing, because I've already gotten a model bottle. I believe I actually got it in still to real. It's one of those things that happens when you have multiple boxes. Alright, so in the advanced box, it comes with the model bottle with the rinse mod. So it doesn't come with the actual water bottle attachment. So my guess is that they're going to send it another month. And this is $40. So for the pro box, it's a DD hammock slash tarp. It's a 3x3. And they say it goes for $74. Seems kind of small. Alright, and I'm really thrilled I did not get this Pro Plus box. I mean, don't get me wrong. Being able to fillet and process game, super nice, but I think I'd prefer a individual knife that's meant straight for that instead of a knife that I have to take off my fishing extension to put my hunting extension on. Comes in. I can use that pouch for other things. Anyways, that's BattleBox Mission 87. Thanks again for joining me at Survival Addiction. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and we'll talk to you guys next time. Bye.